2. And throws it deep to left field. A grand slam.
Told you, a cutter that stays inside looks like a hanging fastball. And Matt Davidson hit it 8 miles. This ball is crushed. So a very happy Matt Davidson, as you would expect.
Salary cap.
That ball's in the wall. Deep left field. Four games in a row. Matt Davidson's gone deep.
First extra base. 4 years.
High deep. He just looks up and you can put it on the board. Yes. Yeah. A bomb. And it's 3-1.
The 2-2 swing and a high fly to left. This is crushed. This is going to go to the fence and left. Does it have enough? Oh, yeah, it's gone. Davidson goes deep. His fifth homer. Sox increase the lead. 3-0. Started hoping that you'd stay. We both know that the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say to my
face. That ball's launched to left center field by Davidson up the alleyway. And here comes Avi Garcia. That one is shelled to right center field, and it is gone! Straight game with a home run for the first time in Matt Davidson's career.
That's 13 of them to go with 30. But for a lot of guys,
attaboy, Manny.
If you wanted to. That ball hit hard. Stretch! He looks up, you can put it on the board! Yes! A bomb! Davidson hits it well, right center field. Jones is back at the wall. He leaps, it's gone! Davidson hammers it. Center field. Allen at the warning track. And there's a base hit. He just muscles that one out in there for the double. And it's a 4-2 Sox lead.
He wanted bats this year. Castro is playing the ball.
And that is a good hit by Davidson, who could have gotten in the line by that baseball. Instead, he ends the inning. And Davidson. He looks up. You can. Put it on the board. Yes!
Leaves it up to Davidson.
What a strike. Davidson drills it. Left center field. No matter where it lands, it's over. It's gone. Davidson plays hero 3-1. See you later.
110 exit velocity. Matt Davidson, who's trying to get away from all of the liquid refreshments being poured on his head. A very excited team. The losing streak.